I just can't believe it. I mean, fancy Ray Baker riding in my cab. It's some kind of weather we're having, ain't it fancy? I'll tell you what, I've seen every movie you've ever made, and my wife Louise, she's got every record you ever made. Fancy Ray Baker, my goodness. You know, I really didn't know you was from this area. But I'll tell you what, I think you are the most famous person ever come from these parts. But you just passing through, you're going to stay for a while.
Sorry, what'd you say?
I said, are you just passing through, or you going to stay for a while?
No, I'm just passing through.
Louise is not going to believe this. Fancy Ray Baker in my cab. You know, you might want me to wait. This ain't necessarily the best neighborhood.
No, I'll be a while.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I won't even keep the meter running.
Okay, thanks.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down. Mama dad, a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. Looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have it, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you uptown. Well, that was the last time I saw my mama, and I left that rickety shack. Welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse where I ain't been mad. Now in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad. And criticize Mama for turning me out, no matter how little we've had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear.
okay, Mama. I understand.
Oh, and I guess you did. Wouldn't ask Cash why he wore all black, or have Elvis sing me a song. I wouldn't ask why Kennedy died, 'cause I know that I wouldn't have long. I wouldn't small talk with Peter about those pearly gates. I'd ask him to let me on in, and I'd say somebody's waiting on the other side that I'd really like to catch up with. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, I know just what I'd do. Take a walk down those golden streets and find a quiet corner booth. Wouldn't spend all my seconds asking God questions, 'cause he knows I'd be back soon. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, I'd spend them all with you. How's the fishing up there? Have you been getting our prayers? We've been sending them every night. The only issue here is, oh Lord, we miss you, but I swear we're doing all right. Does the weather get colder? Do you ever grow older? Does it feel like the blink of an eye? I'm so glad to be here, and I sure hope they serve beer, 'cause for me it's been a long time. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, I know just what I'd do. Take a walk down those golden streets and find a quiet corner booth. I wouldn't spend all my seconds asking God questions, 'cause he knows I'll be back soon. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, I'd spend them all with you. And when it's last call, I'll hug you and I'll tell you I love you, but I won't say goodbye. Right now I gotta leave, but the next round's on me, and I know it won't be the last time. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, and I know just what we'll do. Oh, we'll take a walk down those golden streets and find that same old corner booth. But I got some questions I didn't last time I was through. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, I'd spend them all with you. If I had 7 minutes in heaven, I'd spend them all with you.
My editor said you had some new facts in the old Brody murder case.
He was on his way home from Candletop. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her.
Sit down, young man.
Andy Wolo said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Woe said, sit down, I got some bad news that's gonna hurt.
Said, this is my Raymond. And you know
that's right. That's your brother. Young bride
ain't home. Who's that?
Since you've been gone, she's terrible woman. That Amos boy said. I told Raymond she was no good.
Now he got mad and he saw Raymond.
But he wouldn't listen. He said,
boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself.
I had no idea, though, that my fiance was messing with her.
Walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see. And he didn't have many friends and he just lost him one. Brother thought his wife must have left town, so he went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make.
So, he killed them both out of jealousy.
That's what they wanted you to believe.
The Georgia Patrol was making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it? The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home.
All right.
Well, they hung my brother before I could say
it. Just hurts to remember.
Went on his way to Andy's house and back that night, you're mine. And his cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia.
That's the night that the lights went out.
Let me see if I got this straight. Your brother pleaded guilty to protect you.
Yes.
Get out of here!
And the judge didn't want to hear the truth because of his involvement with your brother's wife.
Yes. He had it all wrapped up in a neat little package. Besides, there was no one left to tell the truth except for me.
Cause the judge in the town's got blood stains on his hands.
Who's gonna believe a grief-stricken sister of a convicted killer?
My heart so much misery. I will not break the way you did. You felt so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't
I cannot cry, because I know that's weakness in your eyes. I'm forced to fake a smile, a laugh, every day of my life. My heart can't possibly break when it wasn't even whole to start with. Because of you, I never stray too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I find it hard to trust not.
Something deeper than the weather, I can feel you all but shutting down. And when I need an explanation for the silence, you just tell me you don't wanna talk about it now. What you're not saying is coming in loud and clear. We're at a crossroads here. If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose. A window or an ocean, there is nothing I've ever tried to hide. So when you leave me not knowing where you're going, I start thinking that we're looking at goodbye. How about a strong shot of honesty? Don't you owe that to me? If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose. Consider me the past.
dear rodeo. I'd be lying if I tried to tell you I don't think about you. After all the miles and the wild nights that we've been through, Lord knows we had a few. Dear rodeo, I'd like to say that I took the reins and rode away. No regrets, no left unsaid, just turn the page. Oh, but you know better, babe. Between the almost atoms and broken bones, the dream of a bubble I'll never put on. I'm jaded, oh, I hate it. But somehow the highs outweigh the lows, and I'd do it all again, even though we both know I'd still have to let you go. So dear rodeo, I tried like hell to tell myself it was all your fault. I held on tight with all my might, I just couldn't hang on. And that's hard to hang your hat on. Between the almost atoms and broken bones, the dream of a bubble I'll never put on. I'm jaded, oh, how I hate it. But somehow the highs outweigh the lows, and I'd do it all again, even though we both know I'd still have to let you go.
Me too, but I know you don't. Oh, but that won't change the past, and that won't change the truth.
I'm still in love with you, dear rodeo.
Please don't say a word if you
see him. Oh, if you see him.
If you see her, tell her I'm doing fine. And if you want to, say that I think of her from time to time. Ask her if she ever wonders where we both went wrong. If you see her, if you see her.
You, let's keep that stuff in there between me and you.
Sure. Hey, don't worry about it.
Okay.
I'll see you later. Hey, hello.
Hey, glad I caught you.
You know what we were talking about earlier today?
Yeah?
Can we just keep that between ourselves?
Sure.
Thanks. I appreciate you.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
The heart won't lie. heart won't lie. Long after tonight, will you still hear my voice through the radio? Scattered ashes fly through the four winds blown and gone. Will you come back to me? You try to live your life from day to day, but seeing you across the room tonight just gives me away.
Cause the heart
thy holy face.
We
silent night, holy night, all is calm and all is bright round yon virgin mother and child.
Does he love? beautiful. Reba, Reba, come here, come here, come here. Take a look at this.
You like
we
it?
Got, yeah, yeah, we got video playback here. Let's roll it, roll it. Here, take a look, 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 look. Boom, there it goes, there it goes, huh? You like it? You're dead, you're dead. Terrific. That was great, great, really good, very good. Okay, I think we got this, we're okay. We should...